Blue Small YouTube channel. This is Stephanie, the Chief Experience Officer. Today, the question is, can wood flosser damage gums? Wood flosser use a pressurized stream of polycythemic water to clean away the food particles, bacteria, and plaque between your teeth and under the gums. The American Dental Association says wood flosser can get rid of plaque. This plaque can lead to cavities and gum disease if not removed. Wood flosser may actually damage your gums less than traditional floss. They don't put as much pressure on the gums as string floss. Even some brands are selling wood flosser with gum massage function. This increase in blood flow leads to circulation of even more nutrient-rich blood to gum tissue to fight gum disease and improve overall gum health. Alright, that's all for today's video. See you!